From the moment I did realize I have the side content, I had already like hit that point of no return. I was like, crap, really?
I
also didn't end that scene. I ended with it, then I was like, oh man. So I did a bunch of the side stuff for,
it's fine.
For nine, but nothing for two. That's fine. Oh man, million mirrors?
Oh, that's awesome.
That just jumped like into the bus that you were doing there.
Kel got, I got to level 30 with Kel, and he gets that like tickle move, which pretty much just makes it so it's a critical hit every time. I'm just like, alright, this game is about to get a little easier. I feel my best.
I think I played, what I did a lot was I used... There are some really strong moves.
You just make her
like
angry and get headbutt.
Or whatever. No, headbutt's really good, but it was like power hit, I think. It did something, it always just did...
Oh, like that's not what I wanted.
Yeah, it debuffs, or it gives them a defense, like, decrease.
Yeah.
And it hits them.
Obviously the combat is really
cool. Yeah.
That's what I was doing the entire time. Alternatively, you could, like, flex with Kel and then do the most
cool. Yeah. Or like running gun if you have the speed.
Combat's definitely not. Or part. Or I guess there is
not. I just don't wanna do like the second run.
How do you know about it?
I know there is a second run, but
yeah, I haven't
done it yet. Duel 1.
Oh! Yeah. Slap. Duel 2. Let's rock. Oh, it's the wrong one.
Wow, that kills.
I love how she doesn't just get off the camera.
Yeah.
Those one I
I still it's whiff throw and I get the gear game.
Duel one.
Damn, it's got those better 5 feet range.
Get anything off that?
Yeah, you can pull combo.
But you, oh, definitely not jump screw.
You know, don't jump. It's hard to get it on Milia because she's never DP or anything. I need those counter hits.
Yeah.
You just do roll. You get a combo like that.
Oh, okay. Roll is first for that, right? Wait, how do you do that without dashing or...
What? How do I do what without dashing?
You did, I think it was jump slash, jump dust, jump slash, jump dust.
Double jump.
Oh. Duel one. Let's not work on cut. Why were you on the other side?
Oh, I got hit. I'm doing things
so bad. Whoa, whoa, where was my jump cancel? Hello? Hello?
What jump cancel? Did you do jump slash? It's not jump cancel. There's dance slash.
Damn it.
Plus on block.
Oh, that low pressure. Oh, is it? The overhead plus on block now?
It always rises, but...
Always been... Okay.
Yeah. It's important because you can only chain lights into command normals. And it's one of the few command normals. Mankind new. Duel one. Let's rock.
I like to roll up that.
Huh. Yeah, you can do 2-H hair card too, if you don't know what to do. Here they got a green block stand us. They have to deal with the mix-up after.
What?
an air throw. Why is that purple? Why are you purple? Alright, let me read this entire thing, Fuzzy. Look at this human child. She is yellow like us. She is not one of us. She is just some Undertale. Undertale wants Undertale.
And why did yes send before? You mean those guys over there?
YouTube.
What happened?
YouTube. It doesn't like copy paste. Undertale is Undertale. It's a game. Humans and monsters, you know, monsters of kind. Talking skeletons like sands and papyrus. You mean those guys over there? Yes. You know something, Mars? Make it out here. Subscribe.
Look at this. It's like two of them out of order. Fucked up. Sucks. Wish I'd done it on Twitch. That's my main.
That was so mean.
Huh? Yeah, you can't have blocks into that. It's really, really unsafe.
Mankind news. Red. Canceling. Let's rock. Oh, what's the question?
Oh my god! That's totally RC if I push too many buttons. Oh, you should have died. I didn't super in time. Yeah, Guy cancel IC is really punishable if it whips. Hey, your mind is a billion. Oh no, super. Doesn't matter.
Okay.
Why are you going that way?
Oh, I could've looked out that with something. I don't know what. I forgot she has that. What was that?
I have no idea what that was. I just tried dash forward throw and got RC. Oh, sick, I didn't get my
option. Oh, your pan die?
No, it's just not coming out this time. Probably press the wrong button.
Yeah.
down.
How the hit behind?
That might have sunblock.
What?
This.
Yeah. His punish roll close.
Up!
It's dope.
Walk in your face. Oh damn, super, no.
Supers are hard in this game.
Are they?
Something about the input buffer is weird. I don't know what it is.
Duel one. Okay. Let's rock. Getting load all the time. There it is. Why didn't you get super? Come on, game.
And told you.
There's no reversal there.
It's weird. Sometimes super just doesn't want to come out.
How are you timing that off or are they over here?
Oh wow. I forget super is not counter hit recovery.
Oh, they are.
I tell you the counter hit combo. It's like BB tag. DPs are kind of hit recovery, but not super. Men.
What?
No, the round says it says men.
Oh, really? Sick.
You don't hear? You have the sound on?
No. I'm in, using my phone, the Discord call.
No.
Because my wire is plugged into my PS5.
Oh, that kills. You can do two supers. Two of those supers in a row. I thought I already needed the second, but I didn't. Oh! No, hair car!
Nice. can rapid fire if I think.
Yeah, she's one of the few characters I can. Not 2K though. Because you can do 5K sorry, into 5. 2K.
Yeah.
No verse?
I tried. Too late.
Duel one. Let's rock.
I keep forgetting she has that. I keep not using it. There you go.
So I shouldn't pressure with 2K, pressure with 5K.
Nah. High K is better. Jump cancel. You can do 2K or 2K bad move or 6K. You have a lot of options after. Bad move up close is really punishable, by the way. You can just push any button. If I do it point blank like that.
Why are you throwing me out by the sled? Why is that bad?
Throws beat normals usually. If the throw and a normal come out in the same frame, the throw will win. Also, air throws are really fast. And ground throws. That's guilty gear. Duel one. Let's rock. Oh, I should have
said this. Like this? Yeah. Oh.
If you just come down with a button, it's a safe jump, but if you air dash or anything, it's not.
I didn't press a button.
Which button? Yeah, air dash. Press air dash.
That did not kill you.
Oh no.
Duel 1. Let's rock! Counter!
What? Come on, counter! I did that not hit you. Oh my god, none of those ones touched me, I don't understand. Ah! What was that? Jump
plus. Quite to go forward, high punch. Oh, what a confirm. I didn't mean for that to combo. But she has a rose that she bounces off now.
Oh, that one.
I don't know what to do with it yet. I'll just throw it out there sometime.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Oh, he blocked the dust, amazing.
Oh wow. No.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Stab it, please. Is that just her back dash or command dash?
That's command dash.
What? Do it. What? Hold up. Wait, I didn't want that. No. That's forward? Okay.
Yeah, I did that on accident.
Okay. My brain is like... I just can't use them yet in matches, I guess.
Duel 1.
Let's rock.
That anti, that's fine. Oh no!
That's damn fine. It! No, but throw! Why?
Nice throw.
I'm slam it.
Hey, you might think that's a good idea.
Why did I get JD? Why do I keep getting JD and stuff air throw? No!
You're holding neutral?
Oh, you have to be holding a direction?
Okay. Yeah, how else are you gonna get air throw?
Then you're just gonna get a button.
Yeah, exactly. Give me the nose.
What is my punished off of this?
Not that, it's not counter hit.
So what would?
Probably, and us. Yeah, okay. I don't know.
Wait, stand us into hair car?
Stand us to a hair car.
Yeah, there you go. That's what it is, probably.
One extra button. I'm super.
Oh god! Oh my god, no! Why, Herkar, why? Damn it.
Duel 1.
Okay, PS5 pad. I see you.
Oh, now it's a PS5 pad? How long have you
been doing that? Last one was. My DS4 USB ports busted. Okay.
Did you try to throw me?
I tried to do 5 LK. Okay.
Oh. You really gotta know the meaty timing, or else you can get thrown. Those aren't instant anymore, but they're still really fast. I think that's safe.
Yeah. Oh, this is hurt. Oh my god. Rematching with the under. Nice pass there.
Yeah.
don't know why they did this.
Slap. Duel 2. Let's rock.
Oh. Oh, I don't want that. Oh. Ooh.
Oh yeah, she can do air normal off of forward H. Oh!
No, what? I did that. Crap.
I was like, all right, land two. Okay, I got two.
Dual one. Hey. No!
Five LK, two LK in
the
sweep there?
Yeah.
Oh.
I think she might be the only one.
Wait, so if I get like maybe a counter hit KD off that,
what's up? Air dash. Wow, I did a lot of damage. Yeah, I do the drift, Dicey.
Oh, okay. I'm not even in the mix up. What am I doing? Oh, yeah.
Ooh! Okay, yeah, I got a combo. Yeah, so you can just run up, send us.
It looks like it
does. It does look like it,
doesn't
it? Perfect. It usually doesn't hit.
What in the world?
I'll just throw invincibility on wake up. Can't just throw people. Can't do meaty throw. You blocked it, oh my god. Oh no! Okay.
Oh my god! Why didn't Sand Slash come out? Oh my god, I was like, looped back into the same combo. Mankind. Duel 1. Probably would. Let's double jump into two air dashes?
Yeah. Maybe one air dash. I don't know about both. We can double jump into at least one air dash.
Alright, so what
was that? 2S? Yeah, it's 2S. Yeah, one thing I do with stand S is I see if you're stand blocking or crouch blocking and then go high or low depending on that.
You do this?
I
mean, off of that?
I mean, stand us. I just see if you're blocking high or low, and then I go high or low.
Oh, okay.
See, you're blocking low there.
That was cool. Oh my god. Oh my god.
It gives you no time check if they're standing and crouching there. They can always switch the block, but usually they won't. No!
Oh, I got a button instead of a speed button. Guess I just barely had no move. Duel 1.
Let's rock! Jumpy has a lot of recovery, huh? That's a punish.
Huh? Why'd it break the wall so fast? I was nowhere near the wall.
It doesn't matter how close you are. The combo is what matters.
Yeah, but like,
The wall starts breaking as I hit you, not as you're close to the wall. It doesn't really make any sense, but that's how it works.
Stop that. This is 2S combo, so
5H. 2S, 5H, chair car. Man. Duel one. Then super if you have it. I wish you had secret guard in this game. Be perfect for that exact setup. The delayed air dash.
Not being able
Oh no, it broke it for me.
Oh my god.
Oh please, I can't break the wall! Alright, doesn't matter.
Well, how you just don't stay on screen, like, if it doesn't kill you. You just go flying and you're staring at a tree. It's like, what? Why is it that?
Yeah, you get special parts of the stage just for that. Oh no, it's a gold verse.
Yeah.
You should just do sweep into super. You have full meter. Oh, that was a punish. Oh shit.
Oh.
You don't even need to cancel that. You can just run up, combo off it. Yeah, Millie is cool because you can use two supers. And most characters can't. Do you have a dash button?
No.
You should.
Where is that? I set it to not be pressed left stick in.
yeah. You can set
it to
something else.
It wasn't letting me do it. That button.
You're blocking
that. That's weird. Why can I react to that? I auto block that, yeah.
I take that. Oh no, you blocked! No, you didn't.
Nope. Didn't let me.
It looked like you blocked.
This is JLK, right?
Yeah. You do that throw, right?
Yeah.
You don't get a safe jump off throw.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Not fast enough. If you want to bait something out off a throw, you want to just do the disc and then double jump. Like that. Like you're playing against a Leo or something, you gotta do that.
Wait, what?
You went around.
I don't believe this. I don't believe this.
Stream it.
I'm streaming it right now.
Stream it.
I am.
He's quite literally streaming.
On Twitch though.
On the Twitch?
On the Twitch.
On the Twitch.
And or
I'm gonna get it recorded so it could be recorded for the future generations.
Oh,
I can't move in this game at all. I have no idea what movement is.
Let's go. I gotta watch this McDonald's commercial, but I'm gonna get in there.
He's no! On YouTube. He's an ad blocker.
Day
be delayed though.
Feels so weird.
And we got 2 millions?
Yep.
Two of them? Let's go.
I said that was everything. I had the wall break.
Oh, 15. 2 minutes.
No, it was 5S. Why? So sad. Why was it 5S instead of 4S? No. 4S. Oh, yes, yes.
and a rematch button. If I'm patient enough to play this. Oh my god.
Oh. Why is it purple?
Nice. What? No!
Better his owner than Kai.
Oh my god. Hey, why did you get it?
I did it faster. The mix up corner.
So it's mad. So dark, you can't see how long it will take me to start playing. Oh wow, we're there. Let's
rock. Oh no.
Oh.
Hey. Doing sand dash in the command dash and the throw beats people mashing there. Just so you know. Well, most of the time. I think it depends on the character.
Ah, yes.
Almost got out.
Oh yes.
Why are you not dead?
What I'm supposed to do PK Bad Moon or 2S, right?
I was wondering why this thing wasn't working.
Okay,
or you could use 6K or Dust. You really want to.
Yeah,
but Bad Moon's probably the best option. Mid-screen at least.
No! No! Not like this! Damn it. Yes, I guessed right. Let's go. Take those. Coming in! I'm coming in! Let's go! I was like, I do not care. Let's go.
Sometimes you just gotta do haircut.
Sometimes you gotta do full screen haircut, you know? How do I combo? Damn it, I messed up. Sick combo. That did absolutely nothing.
Why didn't that break them off?
Damn, why'd that hit? All I did was FD. It was weird.
My butt.
Spent all that meter to not break the wall.
Where is my health bar?
Yeah, hit by two supers. I say. That was really punishable. You just didn't do anything.
I was like,
just smash though.
I lost like 80% of my life in two supers. I'm like, was I just low risk for that? Oh my god.
I'm gonna get the board down.
Damn. And this time, the bad move, I still got it hit me.
Please!
wrong way. Yeah. Roll back one frame. Let's go. Damn, it's so far away. Wow.
Yeah. That K is really, really good.
Oh my god.
Round start dust.
Alright, so no JH. I should not press JH.
Please use the anti-air dash button.
Delay air dash button. Duel one.
Let's rock. Round start dust didn't work again.
All right, Anthony, I will show my ugly ass face.
Danny, you're good.
I needed to hear that. Today. What a sad face thing. Just kidding.
I did not block it before attempting yellow R2.
For real, I hang out in Discord with all a bunch of hot guys for 7 hours. And all of them have supernatural bravery, so yeah, you're a hot guy. Except for
Branch
and Vicky and the other girls. They're all hot
guys. Wait, is this another Discord call?
What kind
of everybody, I'll get it. Microsoft said this to my employer.
That buffer drove through the bad moon block zone.
No, I was gonna do that. Can't do that.
Sick. Can't chain into hair car. I'll play it. Damn.
He needs a little. I have a lot of it.
Oh wow, you get a combo off that? That's cool.
Whoa, that's so hurt me.
I know I get a combo off that kind of hits. I'll start doing it more. Yeah, that sucks. It's the other way around. Oh wait, I forgot which one I was. He's trying to hit you after that and hitting the disc.
Whoa!
Classic. Ooh,
wow.
What a block.
Oh my god, I can't break the wall.
Is Lush Shaker plus?
I don't think so. I have no idea. When I press stand S after it, people usually get hit. But I don't think it's plus.
That's a good sign. It might be close. I've seen things like minus one. Minus 5 if you mash, minus 5 if you don't mash, minus 10 if you do. Apparently.
That should be backwards. Plus 5 if you don't mash, plus 10 if you do.
I got it wrong.
You whip that move in my face. I'm like, damn, that'd be funny. The game said, oh, I can't.
Damn, her sweep works pretty sick.
And she turned into a bird.
Bird foot. I would smoke another ball, but I'm going to fly right now.
You know, I just found out about today, about Faust's 100 meter super. I'm going to use it in a match today for sure now.
His what?
100 meter super.
What does it do?
Hella items. I think it's like 10 items.
Come on. Oh, is
it? Oh, that costs 100 meter?
It costs 100 meter.
Does he have a non-100 meter version of that?
Yes.
Alright.
I can see.
There's only 4 items though.
How many is the upgrade? 8 or 10?
10.
Something. 10? That's pretty 10. Good. That's value. That's value, you know? Getting value out of that.
If you have 100 meters,
what if you just straight up throw like 3 trumpets?
That'd be bad.
I'm Alta 4-ing. Yo, I can. Well, hopefully it's fine because if I get 3 trumpets, maybe the other 7 items is there to cover me. Please?
What if you get more meteors and the PS4 crashes?
I'm on PC.
Alright, what if you play on tournament?
Wow, that.
It's not my fault.
What happens in that case?
Oh.
It better be your
probably
restart.
Just restart.
Maybe like based off the rounds.
What if your opponent's like, you did it. You knew it would do it.
Oh, it's random.
I seen him do it before.
If I could control RNG to my wish, I wouldn't be here. I wouldn't know none of you motherfuckers. I would just be making money. I'd make a living off the fucking lottery. What are you talking about?
You have to keep a low profile.
So I'd use it on fucking Faust?
You
could be doing it right now.
Use Faust to test it.
I would literally never get another trumpet again.
Yeah,
at the very least, at the very least, scratchers. Come on. Scratchers? Like, I'd be getting money. I'd never want a scratcher in my life. I'd be making a killing off of scratchers. Vegas would hate me. Vegas would hate me. My number's hitting every time in roulette. What are you talking about? I'm gonna be that guy who I'm gonna put 100 on 00 and that's it. And guess what? It's gonna hit 00.
Is that all the damage you got off 5k, Eric? Can't I hear?
Maybe. Might be a better combo. That's some DD.
Oh my god, yo, that would be a great superpower actually. If they were like, yo, you get one thing, I'd be like, control over randomness. Absolute control over randomness.
That's like control over everything. That's kind of like an indirect way
okay,
of like
fine. Control. I mean, yeah, you're right, but alright, how about. Okay, so like, let's say that gets denied. Nah, you're too powerful. That's OD. Alright then, control over RNG.
Duel one. Okay, so what are we talking about when we say RNG? Because scratch offs aren't
random
RNG.
Random number generators.
Okay, so scratches don't work, but I can still win the lottery.
No. When we talk about when you say control. So you control gonna... every random event in like the room.
He's got
to
control.
Well, now we've moved on to RNG.
The implication.
Okay, so you control all the RNG in the room, right? Right.
Yeah. Anywhere.
Now it's your job to control all the RNG in the room for the rest of your life.
No, I don't have to control it. I could just control at any time. You're not monkey pawing this. Get out of here. This is my delusion. Get out of my face.
Damn it.
I mean, you understand them. With great power comes great responsibility.
Yeah, and it's my responsibility to win the damn lottery. I'm gonna wait. Oh my lord.
I keep blocking dust. Don't do dust combos.
I'm gonna wait until. I'm just gonna chill and live my life until it hits like 700 million.
Yeah, no,
and then cool. I'm gonna be like, alright, these are my numbers. And I'm gonna hit, and then I'm gonna.
Whoa. She just did jack shit.
It's over.
Happens.
Just wish for like. 1,000 or 10,000 bucks for somebody to put a character
named
after you in a fighting game.
I did that too. I did that better.
You, and then make it so that that game gets like $1 million pot bonus somehow. And Mega
SG gets a pot bonus.
That's 3 RNG events instead of controlling like a lotto ticket for $1 billion.
No. I'm going to win $1 billion in the lottery and then use that to fund my own SG tour, where if you win, you basically become a millionaire. I would love the idea of like imagine like all the like people in the world who are out here like, yo, fuck SG, I ain't fucking with SG. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna announce it, but I'm gonna make it, like, I'm gonna make the first date, like, a year from now. So that, like, even the people who didn't play SG, they'll be like, nah, it's all good. I can get this done. They have all this time played, but I have all the resources in front of me to get good now.
Nah, that shit starts tomorrow.
Nah. I want Justin Wong to sit there and learn SG.
Again?
I want F Champ to sit there and learn SG.
Well, I don't want F Champ anywhere near us, but yeah. Duel one.
Let's rock. And you know what the fucked up thing is? I'm gonna do it every year so that these motherfuckers can't stop playing. They have to keep playing SG. Yo, the TSM Skullgirls department, though. Oh, I'm about to... Actually, you know what? Fuck the SG tournament. I'm about to just fun Beatrix. Come on, now.
Might as well. Just fun Skullgirls, too.
Huh?
Fun Skullgirls, too. For every character. Oh, OTG. It's still combo.
Damn.
I think OTGs do less damage, right?
Feels like it.
Well, you didn't eat 80%, so probably. Have I even guts though?
That
Why are you still in front of me?
Stop. Ooh, that's a good throw. You really gotta drift, Darcy.
Yeah, it looks like it's going to cross up.
A gatekeep, Celestial. Duel
one. Does rank still freeze when you rank up or down? They fixed that?
I think they fixed that. I got the first ever introduction to the Celestial floor now, before it would like literally crash me and wouldn't let me enter the floor. It was insane. The game was fighting me so hard for VIP. They had tried to stream it, I was like gonna stream it, and then like I just did it first try, so it just became a short stream. I got bodied twice, so.
For doing what?
Like, I mean, I just got like win like 15 straight to get Celestial, win 4 more, then lose 2, or win 5 more, then lose 2 or something. It was stupid.
I threw you. Game. Thank you.
Okay, time to gatekeep.
What time is it? Damn, it's already 9:30.
Doc, what's that noise?
Oh.
Stick noises.
Yeah, it is.
Who's away?
You?
I hope your team is awake. It's like 3 in the afternoon over there.
Damn. Why is it 3 p.m.?
And you strive to play fucking baseball.
She's thankful. In the endearing way, not in the antagonizing way.
You heard
Aww.
Me.
So you should strive to play some Deus Ex.
Wow, we've been playing for like 2 hours.
Yeah, rematch button.
Docs, you don't understand. This game is cracked. I had to like force myself to turn this game off and turn on Tien shit. I just wanted to keep practicing
there's no
counter hit stuff.
There's That's no fucking opinion. Way this video is real. I refuse to believe.
It might be my opinion, but it is an opinion shared by others in this call.
That's also.
Oh,
oh my god.
That's a good anti.
I literally heard. I'm pretty sure I heard Danny say this game is cracked.
This game is cracked.
Alright, there you go.
That's what they meant by the smell of the game.
Yeah, that's crack.
I smell something.
What an anti.
It ain't the game.
The hentai pirate.
Alright, I'm posting it.
What? You want?
Wait, what did they do?
You mentioned her.
Try to resist the
haunted. Wait, what did they do? What did Marine do?
She appeared on the teal.
This is not flying, dude, what the fuck?
There's no way that's real.
I'm sick, how? There's no way!
That's safe on block.
Sounds like,
yeah, safe.
So, fucking video game.
Happy plus.
Like, it's still your turn?
It is if I believe hard enough in that move.
That guy is dead.
Why would he do that? Oh, Fosh is playing Sonic. Duel 2.
Yeah, what's the point? Why?
Oh my god,
I'm about to order the Sonic.
I just had some.
Oh my god. Can you do that more?
Just kidding. I'm not gonna do that.
I've learned that with the McDonald's app, I can always get a free large fry.
I've ordered food, but it has yet to be.
Why'd that happen? Why were you able to jump out?
Unless.
It was off it though.
I had a carne asada.
I told you. You don't get a safe jump off though, so it's not your type.
I ordered pizza yesterday. Well, the day before yesterday. Since it's now.
I didn't need to say safe jump, you just were able to dash out of the...
That was a command dash.
Right, the command dash out of the...
Exactly. Because it's not a safe jump. So it's not tight setup.
You're a safe jump.
Yeah, come on.
There you
got him.
You were still plus. What? Oh, you just didn't get thrown. That was weird. Duel 2. Let's rock. That was sick. I'm tired.
Gate kept. Gatekeeping. Two and you're done. Get out. Ending the match on the opponent's floor has been up for you. That feels good to see.
What
I still don't know why it doesn't follow you. It just shows a tree.
It's the dramatic finish, that's why.
Are you just doing JLK into JDust?
Yeah.
No. Maybe.
See light kick. And then immediately put dust. And if it hits, dust comes out.
That's it. I like that.
Instead, I'm born.
Oh, sick, I didn't get that. Whoa, how did you do that twice?
Oh,
cheating! Cheating! Alright, we got it. Good, good, good. No clashing into wins here. Do not do it. I refuse. Duel 1.
Let's rock. Alright. Deus Ex, actually.
This time.
Now I have to.
Bruh. You won't. You don't have what it takes.
Say like fucking won't.
You won't order McDonald's.
Say I'm not in no fucking good shape. Tell me I'm up to no good. Tell me I'm not up to no good.
You're not up to no good.
killing with him.
Oh, sick, I got hit by the not mix up, a part of me just. Coming through! No! Oh wait, I'm supposed to be too far.
What was that place?
What?
That wasn't what I thought it was.
Fucking noise suppression.
Wait, what?
I died like a flute.
Oh my god, I didn't die, but
if it sounded like a flute, I'm gonna guess it's the video.
Alright, I've had
no,
maximum replays saved already. How?
Oh yeah, the max replays?
No, that's right, Sox has done this before.
Damn, I'm the scapegoat.
Just one of you two, I don't give a fuck. See, TBD don't do it as well.
My
Oh shit!
Just throw invincibility on wake up. You can't just throw.
Really? I think TBD does it better.
If I didn't have like mucus draining my throat for the past week, I'd be doing it much better, but right now it's like a little hard to pull off.
Gotcha.
Oh my god.
Oh my god,
this is your fault, it's your fault. I ordered at McDonald's right now.
I finally
got it. Bro, why'd you do it?
Cause he said I wouldn't.
Yeah, you
really
wouldn't.
Look, Sox, sometimes you just gotta, like, not go for the bait.
Yeah, don't do it.
It's too late. I already did it.
Sometimes you don't match Dynamo every time.
That's an opinion.
Alright, then die.
You're right, you don't match Dynamo every time. Sometimes you match 360 and stuff.
Oh my god. Oh.
Oh, how'd you block that?
I blocked low.
Amazing.
Oh, I need to learn that in training mode to get that consistently. I don't think I've done it once. Damn. That was not safe. Oh. Damn.
Slap. Boom.
Duel one. Let's rock.
You should jump cancel on the block there. I've done very staff to the launcher every single time.
Nah, no sell out.
Jump cancel into what?
Block.
Oh sick. Somehow did that, was minus, did. I have no idea why.
Oh,
point double fellow man. Can we sleep?
Alright, but we're gonna stay inside.
Right there.
Where's my conspiracy simulator?
Oh, this fucking hero.
It's gonna overhit? Nah.
Let me get some socks. I don't know why I'm gonna do it.
My desktop says it's raining, but is it?
Man, the first the first time I saw that Millia super, I didn't realize that,
how
like,
did you just jump out
she
of
she completely ripped off.
Held forward. Up forward.
No, I mean, that's why I have a button coming down on top of you, so you can't
stormy.
Just up forward.
Well, you didn't do it right then.
Until 4 a.m.
Do it.
Brunch one more time.
Duel two.
Thanks. Five more times. 5 million more. 5 trillion.
I think I have advantage after the wall break.
That sounds opinionated.
It is.
Perfect. I knew it.
What?
What the fuck?
Ouch.
What was that? And definitely for what reason?
Duel one.
That was so loud.
Somebody does not care for the well-being of our eardrums.
It sounds like one of those videos where like they run like a headset under a sink, like a water or something.
It's just a.
Ooh.
Like a TV turned on, static.
Yep.
For like a split second. What? Would they do this?
I'll have to kind of hit sweet, you can get meaty this. Oh my god, that hit. I need me to do that.
Among us. That's the plural.
Among.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Emo.
Yeah?
Oh.
That bait. You could have counted on that.
Among. Can't wait to meme with my. I'm about to, like, see my niece and nephew. Can't wait to meme with them about Among Us. Like, hey, you guys heard of Among Us?
Oh, PS5 back.
Yo, y'all play Roblox?
Y'all play Roblox. There we go. That's a good shit right there.
Dude, my little sister, like, saw the Among Us icon on my phone. It was like, Among Us, Among Us. She's like, how? You're in first grade.
Why is this so hard?
Oh my god.
Damn.
She's in first grade. I was like, how?
This is a problem.
First graders have the internet.
That's true.
If you don't have the proper, like, you know, like, blocks and whatnot, they kind of get access to literally whatever they just have.
Oh, it's a fucking iPad.
It's a little bit of a, it's a little bit scary,
yeah,
to be honest.
Yeah, they have technology now. That shit is crazy. Perfect. They're be having iPads and shit.
That's a mistake.
Right?
Yeah, give them Guilty Gear Strive for the PS4.
They're just, gonna be, they're just all gonna be fucked up. Like, day one.
Yeah.
Day 500.
Only give them games to scroll back next.
True.
So you're gonna learn from early. It's like, why do I have so little games? Because none of the other ones have rollback. Just these.
Super.
You're only allowed to play these.
Supers are hard.
And you're gonna like it!
Gary, you are going to eat your food. And you are gonna like it.
Oh, I went backwards.
Those ones.
Remember, like, the 4 months where everything was SpongeBob reference?
You mean now?
4 months?
That still happens now.
4 months?
Yeah.
You mean the last 4 months?
Not tweeting this shit.
I was gonna say 4 months, more like 4 years, but that's not long enough.
Yeah, I know.
I was like, wait a second.
Now I'm winning this round.
Four
check this out.
Decades. Wait.
Oh.
The duck butt!
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
Why'd you do this to me,
though? Solid Snake.
Oh my god, I have not seen this in so long. That I forgot this was the ending for part 5.
What?
I just remember it again. Oh. Oh, hey, what? They don't like me here.
I completely forgot this is what the EV was. For, like, the first half. Except this is the second version of it.
Where's Fun Bun?
I miss Fun Bun.
I just heard JC scream.
No! Yeah, I heard.
Oh, you are sweet.
So sad.
Distinct Deus Ex death sound.
I know, right? I didn't even realize he was streaming. I was like waiting this whole time. I was just like, wait a minute. It's fine. What am I doing?
I killed all these bugs too. Wait, did I do a non-lethal on this guy? No, he's bleeding too.
Did you ever? Okay, never.
That one guy's not bleeding. But then again, maybe just picked up his time.
Definitely dead, though. I get everything. You don't have enough to pick up sawed-off shotgun. I don't need that shit. Interesting.
Got that bug shot.
Yeah.
Got that big bug.
That was what I did too slow. Oh, stick a dive.
Yeah.
I'm into the forest.
Who's Sonic playing now? Oh, someone with a bunch of Z's in her name. Is that Seb or something?
Sonic streaming?
Yeah.
That was Sonic's E3 announcement.
Yeah.
Oh, so they stopped streaming Strive and then booted up SG.
Yeah, I guess so. I didn't see the Strive part.
Sonic's announcement for tomorrow? I mean...
EG first, dude.
Yeah, Sonic streamed 5 hours worth of, they pretty much streamed the whole, like, story mode.
You can't do that.
Is this Sonic? You
can't do that.
Yeah, I'm about to say, that could kind of get you banned if they feel like it. Now, will
yeah,
they
this happens,
get...
So.
Will they
is he
get
a big
the
stream like Sonic?
One like, are they gonna ban Sonic? No, I don't think so.
Oh, like they definitely like did the story. I watched a majority of it.
That was
the only person I've seen do that Fuku double snap is Seb.
Shoutouts to, shoutouts to nothing. You get nothing from the... hearing that I get nothing from the story mode was like, damn. I was hoping to get something from the story mode. Well, looks like I don't have to waste my time playing story mode, at least.
Oh, that was cool.
Damn, they really don't give you shit?
Apparently.
Playing the story mode?
No.
Damn. Talk about a waste of time. Unless you really want to learn the lore, I guess.
Maybe that's what it is. They're like, some people really want the lore so that they get it, but people who don't want the lore, you're not forced to play it for any reason.
Definitely just watching it on YouTube. Then again, you don't
at least give you points for fishing.
You don't play or anything in the story mode, right?
I honestly thought that's all they were gonna
do. No, you don't.
I thought they were gonna be like, here's 100k for fishing or some shit like that.
Yeah, so it's like excerpt story mode. Definitely a watch on YouTube kind of thing. I'll probably do that at some point, actually.
Oh, that's funny.
He has a friend.
Woo! Double mirrors, yeah! Dude, each other.
Every mirror in Skullgirls is...
Oh, mix. Good night.
Oh, that hit backwards. Cool. Hey, I waited forever.
Throw invincibility.
That's why I waited forever.
Yeah, wait longer than forever. Yeah, wait forever and one.
Forever plus.
What? Why'd you go that way?
Due to ongoing disputes with the United States, Florida has moved to Europe.
Good.
Huh? I would love to hear, like, I don't think the Europeans want them either.
Someone's gotta have
them. Yeah, Doc. You know, at least wait till I go to bed. Wait, what?
Is that the ancient?
No, I fucking didn't. Oh my god.
The stupid fucking Uber driver passed my fucking
house. Oh,
sorry. I don't want to fucking kill
that. That is so much. Maybe it's just Milia. Low health character.
And that costs 100 bar too.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
I think one reason I don't really play stealthy in some games is because like it's a chore figuring out like what stealthy means in that game.
You can break the wall.
Oh, you threw me out!
That's why I just kill people in this game.
You know, she goes off the ground, you can throw 6k in every game. It's weird.
This one, there's really not even that much of a metric for it, yeah.
Yeah, they're like, stay in the corners and stay low. And I'm like, okay, I can do that, I guess, but like...
In Human Revolution, it made a lot more sense. Like, yeah, like non-lethal and like not getting detected points. Like, there are clear lines drawn.
You just rapid fire that on Rip?
What?
We were close because I'm quitting and I hate this job. Inconvenient.
Oh, you can do that, huh?
In our local McDonald's.
I want this so bad.
Oh, their McDonald's store has the old design. Duel 1. Let's rock. Yeah. Iced cream with two E's, shacks, frappas, smooth eyes, and slush eyes are all out of order.
Damn, that shoe just slipped it.
Wait, this is a River City Girls 2.
Yeah. This guy, I know.
That's right.
I never played one.
They played Rune
City. All I know is some people were like, haha, nice art.
I can't run.
Holy shit, the gap gun.
Oh, do you know a dust combo?
Gap gun?
No.
I do, I just didn't get it.
I don't know. I need some proof.
Alright, Doug, let him hit you with dust.
Nah. I'm gonna hit Cloud with dust.
I literally did.
So Mario and dust combo.
Let's spray something on those bodies. I'm gonna blow that shit up.
Why is it so short in this game? Who won?
Wait, who won?
Oh!
The winner is everyone.
The winner is you.
Yeah, you could have picked him for a map, probably.
Nothing that fun. I don't know what I could do there. Who is this?
We did it. We scrubbed it out. We made our reversal safe and won the game. Like a true
Sway first to either 69 or 5. Or 6.
I don't even know what the score is right now. So
score is 68 to 4. Last one.
Pretty close.
Damn, dude.
I'm exhausted.
That's okay.
That do be a lot of games.
Is this the power of the remaster?
Power within.
This is the power of the remaster.
Power within.
Power within.
Power within.
Power within.
Power within.
Power within.
The power within. Super gangsta Mario's in Smash. We have Bald Adachi.
Wow, I actually found it's a cold burst.
I mean, they did have that tutorial thing about punching cold burst.
Yeah, who said you better play the fucking tortilla? You said watch out, the tortellini will actually help you.
No, game, no! That was not what I wanted!
First to 69, let's go.
Tortellini!
Hey, what time is it? What game is it?
69.
Oh, nice.
No, you gotta play one more to make it 610.
I'm still surprised I got more than
what?
4-0.
That's how numbers work. No.
Yes.
No.
What time is it?
It's 1:30. No, it's 1:10.
It is 12:09 in the correct time. No, 12:10.